Alright, so I'm back at Sam's house. As you can see, the van is, she's getting some love for once. And here I've got some goodies. We're about to transform this thing, and in an hour and a half, this van is going to look like a complete different piece of machinery. So as you can tell, well, I probably should have showed you before I vacuumed it, but this van was like where Corona originated. This van was disgusting. I still got to get back there, but we just put these seats up. We're about to have the whole gang in here, like nine deep. In the murder van. We're not really doing a deep detail of it today. We're just cleaning the inside because it smelled like crap. The vacuum actually did a pretty good job. And then we're gonna probably wipe down some stuff, and then we're gonna wash the outside. We're gonna dip it and throw some way too big wheels on it.
We can't get these wheels.
Dude.
This wheel is stuck.
They're so rusty. The rotor's just shot.
Yeah, that's probably what's been making about 90% of our brake
noise.
That's
right, though. Look, you don't need brakes.
Nah, like, who needs those? Come on now. Really, yeah, throw those stain wheels on. We're going to get this thing poking. Oh. Oh, it's going to look so good.
It's going to hit. Look at the wheel.
No, it's not.
Don't worry about it.
It's not gonna hit. You're fine.
Oh, the lugs don't fit.
These don't turn.
Oh, the studs aren't long enough.
Yes, they are. What? All right, so welcome to the new town and country. We're throwing the thick boys on the front. Oh my God, dude, those brakes. All right, you think you got it? Oh, you're such a weird angle. Oh, you got it almost. Oh, perfect. Oh, they fit perfect, yo.
Oh shit, there's not that much puck, yeah. I gotta kind of crank her back a little bit. Is it right?
It's left.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, look at the van.
Dude, it's fine.
She's good. Hold up.
You're not going to be able to turn it. It's going to be way too hard.
Yeah.
All right, let's do the other side.
I kind of want to see. Hold up.
So here's the finished product of the wheels. We were gonna cut the springs, but we realized it has leaf spring suspension in the rear, so we can't really cut it. We could kind of slam the front if we really wanted to, but we're not. It's drift stitched up. And we've got some pretty good wheels on there. We thought I was gonna poke more, but I guess not. Good looking van. They just need some dip now and a fat spoiler.
Like every time we get back here, we pick up a new member of the faction. Vince is here with the CRV.
He literally just put his axle back in about an hour ago. Here we are. So once again, we're gonna jump the van, but right now we're having problems with it starting.
Let's just jump the starter or the starter to start it.
Okay.
I'll just build a little jumper.
There you go.
So yeah. Anyway, the van won't turn. You turn the key, nothing happens, and like we know the battery's dead, but that's why we were jumping it. But it won't even tick. Like it's like the ignition is not working at all. Here's the key, by the way.
Yeah, we got all sorts of labels over here.
So yeah, we're trying to figure that out now. We're gonna go wash it so we could dip it. Okay, so we've assessed the situation. We got it back up on jack stands, and apparently Jeff was knocking on the CV boot. We were gonna knock on the starter to help it get started because it won't start anymore.
Okay, well, I was knocking it on the starter. I just couldn't tell where the starter was on the motor.
Right, right. Okay. Sam got down there after he jacked it up because his stomach couldn't fit underneath the bumper.
Hey, listen, at least I got the job done.
He realized that the starter wire has actually been chewed up by mice since it's been sitting for 6 months. Sam seems to be astonished that the van even started at all today, considering how bad the wire is.
Yeah, the whole clip's just falling apart.
Whole clip is falling apart. The wire is chewed up by mice. This van has been sitting for about, what, 8 months now? More than that, a year. About a year.
Oh. All right, so we need to go harvest a piece of good wire off something so I can fix this.
I've never seen Sam move that fast in my life. Oh, that was the problem all day.
You want me to shut it back up or no?
No, do not turn it off.
Well, okay, so are we just gonna leave that bad?
This is gonna work.
Wait.
Oh my god.
Where are we at?
I'm in the front.
Oh my god. He's zip tied. Hold on.
I am not proud about this for the worst.
He's zip tied. Those three right there. Oh yeah, baby.
So we're mobbing the van. Got a couple lights on the dash. There you go.
I got it. Don't worry about it.
Well, she's pulling to the left hard.
Is she?
Yeah.
We don't talk.
We officially resurrected the van. Did you grab the vents? Did you grab the scents things? They were sitting on the lawnmower. Oh.
He's currently filling out his insurance with the van.
What is that, your cat? These two idiots. I hope they're not about to race.
Oh boy!
Yo.
The FRS is back on the streets.
Oh yeah.
Let me hear it. Okay, fine.
No, I'm not.
That's stupid.
Tomorrow night I will.
The more the merrier. Come on, folks.
No, I need my Taco Bell, bro.
Oh god.
Bro, what? Are you all going to the races tonight?
Yeah. I wish, bro.
No.
I'm not going.
Bro,
shit, my butt rip.
Oh my god.
Doesn't really do burnouts that good, but hey.
All right.
This is great. This is the best.
I don't know what's going on. Like, we just pulled up to Taco Bell and everybody we knew was here. Buddy here's gonna neutral drop the van.
Now this thing right here, this is the backbone of America.
Sam, fuck.
Call it what you will. She's beautiful. It knows two things: victory and excellence. That's it. I bet you the purchase price of this vehicle back when she was brand new, then it'll make it all night long. Me beating the out of it.
So if it knows excellence and whatever the other bullshit is,
dead.
Why did I win?